Hello, and welcome to The Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on ionic versus covalent bonding. Ionic bonds are formed between two ions, typically between a metal and a nonmetal, and they involve the transfer of an electron to form two charged ions. So they involve the transfer of an electron from one atom, forming a positive ion or cation, to another atom, forming a negative ion or anion. So in the example of the bond formed between sodium and chlorine, sodium essentially transfers its electron to chlorine, forming a positively charged sodium ion and a negatively charged chlorine ion. And in ionic compounds, atoms will typically gain or lose electrons to follow the octet rule. Covalent bonds are typically formed from nonmetals only, and they involve the sharing of electrons between two atoms. So in the example of a chlorine-chlorine bond, instead of one chlorine atom giving its electron to the other chlorine atom, like in the example of NaCl, each chlorine atom will share one of its electrons to form a covalent bond. And just like in ionic compounds, in covalent compounds, atoms will typically share electrons in such a way as to follow the octet rule. And so when looking at the octet rule, meaning each atom is surrounded by 8 electrons, each atom gets to count both of the bonding electrons. So here, this chlorine atom is surrounded by 8 electrons, and so is this chlorine atom. These are the basic differences between ionic and covalent bonds. Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.